I'm going to play you a record. I'll show you what fighting is all about.
Thank you.
more trouble hunting rabbits.
Adios!
this rate, I'll go out of practice. I'm in a violent mood today. What's your favorite rhythm? Yeah. There are no prayers for the jackal who imitates the wolf.
I'm in a violent mood today.
Fight me with all you've got.
Thank you.
The ones who are defeated are those without honor.
I'm going to play you a record.
I can't lose.
Let's go.
Ah! well you've done it now. You certainly made a mess of things around here.
We got kind of busy with those bullets flying around, but we finally made it.
Listen, McManus. I want the truth. What did you do with Edna?
Edna. You're starting with that nonsense again. If I were you, I'd take a quick look around. You take just one more step, and my men will turn you into Swiss cheese.
Mr. Capone!
Well, if it isn't Capone, you're a little late.
You rat. I'm gonna settle this right here and now. Say your prayers!
You've got to be kidding. You should be saying your prayers, along with these punks here.
Kill you.
Edna! What's wrong? Edna!
Ricardo?
Yes.
Ricardo, kill me.
What?
I don't want to become a monster.
Edna.
Do it. Please.
Window.
Princess.
No doubt about it. She's contaminated by malice.
Ricardo, get back!
Here it goes!
Edna! Speak to me!
Thank you, Ricardo. To see you one more time.
That woman was here, and she gave Edna a small gift of temporary life.
Was it really okay to let her go alone?
So, you finally arrived. Exactly as I expected you would.
Huh? Who the hell are you?
The name happens to be Gilbert. And I'm I do a lot of different things. Right now I'm unemployed. For now, let us just say that I'm someone who is trying to solve the mysteries of his existence, eh? Oh, dear me. It appears that I've angered you. Is that beautiful young lady your lover, perhaps?
What the? Don't be stupid!
You must have noticed by now, haven't you? Isn't it obvious to you the girl is not human? Huh? It so happens I know exactly what needs to be done to give her back her humanity. Perhaps that's why you've come here to see me in the first place. What do you think?
Why, you...
It's getting late. We need to get going. I'm so sorry we couldn't help you out more. Really.
No way. Both Chicago and Vegas should have some peace for a little while. Thanks to you guys. Hey, Ricardo. You going too?
Yes. I've got to avenge her death, or I'll never rest.
I see. Do what you gotta do.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.